Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are reviewing Sugandha products. I have bought about 5-6 products from Sugandha, have fully finished, and hence I have a deep understanding and thought of what my thoughts are on those products and if it is something that you should go ahead and check out or you should stay away from them or which ones if you really do. So without any further ado, let's get started. But before we do, if you haven't subscribed my channel, please consider a moment to subscribe. Hit on the notification button so that you never miss any video from my end and we keep on having these fun discussions, something that helps you. So now without any further blabbering, let's get started. So guys, I think in last year in some of my videos or in one of my videos, I had mentioned that till 2019, I had pretty bad oily and acne prone skin, and then I had taken a treatment to get rid of my acne, and April 2020 onwards, touch wood, I have been acne free. I do still have sensitive skin, which means that I do sometimes break out if my skin is irritated, but then yes, that's pretty much when my skin changed, and from a oily to acne prone, I moved to a dry and a sensitive skin. So at that point of time, I had a lot of acne pigmentation, though my skin, I did not have a lot of breakouts anymore, but I still have a lot of scars from a lot of past years because I've always been acne prone as long as I can remember. So I had pretty bad pigmentation. So at that time, I started with my skincare journey to get rid of as much as possible in my hyperpigmentation or my acne pigmentation. So at that point of time, Sugandha was the first company or the first brand whose products I did try. At that time, I had definitely heard that niacinamide is one of the best and the safest ingredients when you look at brightening, pigmentation reduction, sebum control, you know, all of those good things. And it is one component or ingredient that works on every skin type. If you're oily, dry, combination, whatever, I think it's the most studied component that is out there, and you can definitely and most, you know, without any worry, use this one ingredient definitely in your skin and incorporate it. The first thing that I had brought from Sugandha is their niacinamide serum. This is how it looks. This is the 10% niacinamide serum, which has panthenol, hyaluronic acid, centella and green tea. So centella and green tea are supposed to be very calming to your skin. So if your skin is irritated, it will help that to calm down. Hyaluronic acid, definitely, as you know, and panthenol, both of these are hydrating ingredients which will keep your skin plump and attract moisture from the environment so that your skin is plump and looks radiant and glowy and healthy. This is a water-based serum, so in the ingredient list it has mentioned 100% of the ingredient list. So definitely something you would know what you're putting on your skin. Is actually for ₹6.99 for 20 ml, and this was the first serum I ever put on my skin, and I really liked it. I don't remember how many bottles of it I would have finished. I think at least 4 or 5 bottles I did finish from Sugandha before I moved to another brand. That's what, you know, skincare is about. When you do look at that, you know, this product is working for me, or specifically this ingredient is working for me, you do want to try other brands to just see if they work better for you or what out there is in the market. We are getting so many Indian skincare brands and foreign access to foreign brands as well, which have been so great or pioneer in these skincare departments. So yeah, but then this was definitely the first thing that I tried, and I really loved it. If you are looking for something, you know, to reduce your acne scars or reduce your sebum or overall, you know, getting your skin healthy, niacinamide is something that you can close your eyes and buy it. Sugandha is definitely a brand that did work for me, so you can check it out. The next thing that I got is their Pure Squalene Nourishing Serum for all time, for all skin types. So basically, squalene is an oil. It is supposed to be the very, very, it's very, very light oil. So even people with oily skin can use choline. It's so light, it gets absorbed very very quickly into your skin, doesn't make your skin overly oily. You can actually use this as a moisturizer or additional moisturizer as well if you are very dry, even in the morning. So this is a very very beautiful oil. So this is how you know it looks, and it's a very nice oil. It just gets absorbed into your skin so nicely, and it does not add you know severe shine to you whatsoever. Like oil sunke aisa lagta hai na ki pata nahi kaisa oily sa ho jayega sab kuch, but aisa nahi hai. This is so beautiful, it will give you a very healthy nice glow. So oil should be your last step in your skincare routine, so that it locks all the moisture in your skin and you don't lose any moisture. Hum log aajkal AC mein sote hain, you know, so that does put out a lot of moisture from your skin. So this kind of oils help you protect, you know, not lose that moisture from your skin, so that it remains plump and the ingredients that you've put on your skin can really actually work. So this is a very 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 good oil. I think squalene is an oil ki maine iske bhi I think 2-3 bottles finish kar chuki hu, and I'm still on Sugandha on for this product. I really love their squalene oil, it's absolutely divine. The prices also are very very competitive for this brand. So this is a 450 rupees oil for 10 ml. The next thing that I got is the antioxidant serum. So this is supposed to be the vitamin C serum. So you know, when you go into your skincare journey, I think niacinamide, which is actually vitamin B, and vitamin C, which is your vitamin C, or there are a lot of forms of vitamin C. These are the two first ingredients that anybody would tell you to start using in your skincare. Antioxidants, you know, it helps your skin fight the free radicals in the environment, which could be pollution, sun, everything that can cause you aging. So vitamin C definitely helps you get rid of all of that, and helps you in pigmentation as well. सो मैंने सुगंधा से ही उनका एंटी ऑक्सीडेंट सिरम तब लिया था, बट टू बी ऑनेस्ट विद यू आई डिड नॉट इन्जॉय देयर एंटी ऑक्सीडेंट सिरम. आई डोंट हैव एनीथिंग लेफ्ट इन दिस, सो मैं आपको नहीं दिखा सकती हूँ मेजरली कि कैसा है, बट इट वॉज काइंड ऑफ अ येलोइश और अ लिटिल ब्राउनिश काइंड ऑफ अ सिरम. सो आई वॉज in fact at that time काफ़ी you know there were a lot of discussions as well कि you know how good it is, क्योंकि vitamin C can be you know it can react with the environment and उसका color change हो सकता है, it might go bad as well. So उसको इसीलिए limited time में use करना होता है, and the packaging has to be appropriate in that perspective. Since this is a dropper, though a lot of vitamin C's come in dropper, but specifically जब initially उनकी formulation आई थी तो वो थोड़ी सी yellowish brown color की थी initially. So and I had bought it that time, but apart from that I finished the entire bottle, but I did not see any major difference in my skin whatsoever, though I definitely had seen it when I used niacinamide. So yeah, I think I'm not still very sure of how the vitamin C for Sugandha did you know eventually as well. Maine dobara nahi try kiya, once I finished this I moved to another brand, but yeah, I was not happy with how this Sugandha antioxidant skin worked for me. So this was a 20% vitamin C. I don't know if I did mention to you, but this was a 20% vitamin C, and it also has ferulic acid. Normally ferulic acid is added to vitamin C to make it even more you know potent, or add to the strength of this formula. Then again it has centella, sciatica, panthenol, you know, all of the citric acid and lactic acid as well, a bit of it. So but then overall this product did not work for me, and I was very sad about it, because it overall Sugandha is a brand that I do like. This was the first brand that I started my skincare journey with. So, but yeah, I think there are a lot better vitamin C's out there that you can definitely check out. And I will be doing the reviews for those as well. Okay, moving to the next product. This is the Calendula Oat Cream. This is how the cream looks. So, Sugandha ki bahut hi standard packaging hai. Matlab ye green color ka us pe packaging hota hai, black color ki bottles hain. So, again, this is how it looks. So, this is a Calendula Oat Cream. Now, it has hemp, shea butter and oatmeal. So, this was supposed to be nourishing for dry skin. So, maine dry skin ke hisab se isko liya tha. But this was a very weird product, guys. This cream was very thick. Like if you take it in your finger and you know try and you know apply it on your body, on your face, it was very thick cream. But it did not give hydration. मतलब इतना सारा product लगाने के बाद भी my skin used to feel dehydrated. It did not give me hydration. I don't know what was wrong with the formula. In fact, I had given my feedback of this product on their website as well. But this is a product that I did not like whatsoever. This is for 750 rupees, 50 grams of product. So, बहुत सस्ती क्रीम भी नहीं है. In fact, there are better moisturizers than this one out there, which are cheaper, affordable, and work much better when it comes to hydration. But this one was no, I don't think this is for dry skin type, so it did nothing for me, guys. Matlab pura tub khatam kar diya maine. Isko lagane ke upar se mujhe ek aur moisturizer lagana padta tha, so there's no point, right? Ek sirf hydration ke liye aap do moisturizer lagao, no point. So it is definitely a pass for. Now the next thing that I have is this Calendula lip balm. Iska na wrapper utar gaya hai, but this is how it looks. Normal basic lip balm hai ye, and I have finished fully. Isme thoda bahut hi kuch andar bacha hai, but this is how the lip balm is. Now it's kind of a very basic normal lip balm. कोई बहुत ज़्यादा हाइड्रेशन नहीं है. नाउ आई हैव सिवियरली ड्राई लिप्स. मुझको बहुत ज़्यादा ड्राई लिप्स है. फॉर समबडी लाइक मी हु हैज़ सिवियरली ड्राई लिप्स, दिस डिड नॉट वर्क. मुझे इसके कई बार, मतलब एक्चुअली ये मेरे को 30 मिनट्स भी लास्ट नहीं करता. लाइक वन एप्लीकेशन आई हैड टू री अप्लाई 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 अप्लाई, एंड इनफैक्ट मैंने शायद ये 10 दिन में ख़त्म कर दिया होगा. सो नॉट समथिंग इफ यू are a very dry lips person, आपके भी बहुत dry lips हैं, then this will not work. This is actually for ₹300, तो कोई बहुत सस्ता lip balm नहीं है. Quantity is basic, जैसे normal lip balm होता है. There are better lip balms definitely out there. It's a pass if you have very dry lips, but अगर आपके normal lips हैं, then I think this would be fine. Currently, in very very recently, Sugandha has changed their packaging. It's more like a white packaging now instead of the green one, and they have introduced more products as well, but I have not used any further products from Sugandha, but these were the products that I have used. So specifically on the niacinamide and on their squalene oil, I love these both products. Their vitamin C I did not like. I don't know if now they have changed their formulation or it's work better, but it did not work for me. And also the oat calendula cream worst, and the lip balm also not for me. Again, before closing this, I would want to say skincare is subjective. You have to go ahead and try for these products on your skin to know if they really work or they do not. But these kind of videos that I create or other fellow YouTubers create, which I also refer, do help you to kind of take that initial plunge and decision whether you want to even try this product or not. If it has worked for people who have similar skin than you, but then at the end of the day it would matter if it worked for you or not. So I hope you found it useful, and I hope you liked the video. If you did, don't forget to like, share, subscribe my channel, hit on the notification button so that you never miss any video from my end, and we will meet very very soon. Till then, take care. Bye bye.